Hi, I'm Douglas, and I was searching through my attic, and I found this. I'm not sure quite what it is, but I think it's worth something, because I got a hot date tonight, so I need the money.
Two young lovers with nothing better to do. Sit around the house, and I'm watching too.
Pawn it or sell it?
Sell it.
Let's figure out what it is. Where, you found it in your attic?
Yeah.
Okay.
From my dad's old business.
Oh, wow.
Well,
I think it is. Looking to sell it. I have this loan agreement here that says it's about $600 or so.
$600? I don't... Hey, Alex, come take a look at this thing.
What do you got here? Gee, Sean, this looks like it's a time machine from Back to the Future or something.
Yeah, I don't know, man. This thing might be from 1983. Look, you punch the button, tell her what year you want to go to.
You Michael J. Fox?
Nope.
I'll give you $5 for it.
So how much you want for it?
Well, since it's one of a kind, then I want $1,000.
Wow, $1,000. Listen, we're so far apart. You know, I really don't want to insult you with an offer, but, you know, there's some stuff I can recycle in here. Maybe I can give you $20 for it.
$20? But I want a new wig! I'm taking it home!
Man, bites the dust. How's the look on me?
Hey, what are you doing for dinner?
At least we got a wig out of it.
I hate nature.
Oh, great, another one.
This is important.
He's all day.
Yeah.
Did you see what Mary and Roberta were looking at? How funny can a cat picture really be? Do you know that cats are the most unloyal pets there are? I mean, have you ever seen somebody dance with their cat? Have you ever seen somebody talk to their cat while reading Cat Fancy, sitting on their couch, talking about Halloween? Cats! This is cute, right? No! This is not cute!
Okay, so it's almost time. Every day the same time. Over and over and over. Everyone gets up to go take a smoke break. I cannot stand it. There's so much work to be done. We have goals to hit and things to do. And they get up and they go smoke. Over and over and over. Okay, it's time.
Okay, you guys, come on, you know what time it is. Come on, you guys.
Seriously, just like I said.
There's so much work to be done in customer service, and all Jenna does is stand on the desk and decorate all day. It's so irritating. There'll be 10 calls holding, and all she's doing is decorating desks.
Oh, Jenna, is it somebody's birthday today?
No, it's just Wednesday.
You ever had to work with a bunch of women? I would not recommend it. It's just a bunch of drama queens. Although I gotta admit, they're not half as bad as all those little girls in collections.
I can't believe my check got declined.
What am I gonna do? I need to get my life in order. Where can I get a job? What's this?
I do it every day anyway, cause I gotta stay paid every day anyway, cause I gotta stay paid every day anyway, cause I gotta stay paid.
Just by walking into a room. His organ donation card also lists his beard. He's a lover, not a fighter. But he's also a fighter, so don't get any ideas. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always write checks. When I do, I prefer dos cheques.
Stay thirsty, my friends.
No.
Your girl Muffy Vanderbilt.
Nice. Wow.
Party on, excellent. Drum solo, drum solo, go. What's up, people? Welcome to Check World. I'm Wayne. This is my co-host, Garth. Schwing. Today, we got a really cool guest today. It's Rep from Check Center. Yeah, she's pretty cool, and she really likes the band.
Schwing.
Hey, how are you?
Good. So I'm here to show you how to use this. It's very easy. All you do is take your check and you swipe it through.
Swipe!
Go. Let's finish this skit up with me as a baby. You want to know what I think about Telecheck? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm killing you at Words with Friends. Right there. Bam. 20 points. You gotta be kidding me. I only had 2 miss punches. Hey, Charles. I'd like to welcome all of you to Telesales training class. Especially you.
Okay, so who here wants to help with Halloween next year?